Hey students of LCS, my name is Nick Syke, and I hear that you want to learn a little more about farming and why it might use GMOs and what the deal is with those anyway. So I'm coming to your school. Now, I'm not a scientist and I'm not a farmer, which means that at some point in the recent past, I probably know as much as you do about these topics. I started where you're at, but I've been learning about this stuff for like 5 years now, and I think I might know where you're coming from, and I might be able to give you some good answers to your questions. But why is my school bringing a non-scientist and a non-farmer to talk about science and farming? Well, that's actually a good question. My actual job is a filmmaker. I used to work on big movies and shows and didn't really feel like I was doing what mattered. I wanted to work on stuff that mattered, and I noticed that people have a lot of questions about how food is produced and not a lot of answers. So I started working to find those answers. I've traveled all over the world talking to farmers and scientists about growing food. I've been really lucky to talk to some really smart people. I might not be a scientist or a farmer, but I can ask good questions. And good questions get good answers, which kind of brings me around to the reason you're watching this video right now. Look, you know the drill, you know guest speakers, you're gonna end up sitting probably in the gym and listening to me talk about GMOs and farming. And honestly, I don't wanna waste your time. So rather than me just picking some random spot to start and boring you for an hour, I figured that I'd ask you ahead of time. What do you wanna know about? When it comes to farming, GMOs, food production in general, like what are your questions? So I figured I'd make this little intro video and ask you to think up some questions. Maybe each class could like choose their, I don't know, top two questions or whatever, and then let me know what they are. That way we'll cover stuff you actually want to learn. Sound good? All right, so put some thought into your questions, and if your teacher is showing you this video on YouTube, which I think they are, write down my channel's name and maybe check out some of the videos that I've already made. If you can't think of a question, watch some videos and see if that inspires you. I mean, heck, if you got really burning questions about something, you can just drop a comment in the videos and I can answer your question directly. But seriously, save the good ones for your class, okay? Now, for those of you who are watching this video who aren't from LCS and have no idea what that is or what I'm talking about and you're wondering what the heck's going on with this channel, same overall question here applies. I wanna know what you want to know. I'm going to be doing a new batch of videos right away and I'd prefer to actually make you care about the topics that I'm choosing, so input. What topics should I do in upcoming videos? That's the public question. What topics should I cover at LCS? That's obviously the question for the students from LCS. Duh. Anyways, that's about it. Looking forward to this. See you in a few weeks.